Expressions in function. Currently we are in section 6 and we are about to check out the third video of this section. So in this video we will basically check out how to use the shorthand syntax to define single expression in a function. Now heading back to the editor, in the previous video we saw this example. That is, we wrote the method of findPerimeter and also the getArea method that returns an integer value. Now the question arises, considering this method, can we optimize this method? That is, can we trim down this method further? The answer is yes. In Dart, we have something called expression in the function. That is, by using the shorthand syntax, we can basically trim down these two methods. So firstly, let us try to trim down this method, findPerimeter. So here, instead of finding the perimeter in two steps and printing it out, we can basically use this formula, cut it from here and paste it. Instead of interpolation perimeter, use the curly bracket open and close, and here paste it. Perfect. So this will directly give us the perimeter of our rectangle. Let us launch our application and there we go, the perimeter is 12. Our code is working perfectly fine. Now since within this method we just have one expression, that is our print statement. So in that we have something called fat arrow, which is represented with the help of equal to and then the arrow. So this equal to arrow is basically known as the fat arrow. And when you are using the fat arrow, then you should never use this curly bracket open and close. So let us remove it from here and also here. Perfect. And now let us make it equal to here like this. So void find perimeter, then our parameters, fat arrow, and then our expression, print the perimeter is like this. Perfect. And end the statement with the help of semicolon. So in between semicolon and the fat arrow, always remember we should never use our curly bracket open and close. It is not allowed. Let us now launch our application and there we go, the perimeter is 12. So comparing our previous code and this code, you can make out the difference. Just one line of code and we are done. Now similarly here as well, we can trim down this function int getArea. So for that, instead of finding the area and retaining it here, let us cut this code from here and paste it instead of area directly. Remove this code. Perfect. And now after this bracket, use the fat arrow. And since we are using the fat arrow, so let us remove this curly bracket open and also close. Perfect. And now make it equal expression like this. And also note that when you are using the fat arrow, then never use this return keyword, because this whole statement will actually represent the statement like this: return length into breadth. Perfect. Fine. So using the fat arrow is a shortcut, which you can find it here and also here. Fine. Let us now launch our application. And there we go, the output is same, area is 50. So before I end this video, always remember, in between the fat arrow and this semicolon, we can only have just one single expression. We cannot write a statement or multiple lines of code, just one expression, and that's it. So this was a very short video on shorthand syntax. In the next video, we will check out optional positional parameters.